I kind of feminized that and called it the long haired country girl. Thank you.